Hello and welcome to part 3 of the Titanfall beta playthrough by me, David, also known as Spinebreaker. So far I've completed the training and done a couple of matches. I've got a couple more matches now and see how well it goes. So, yeah. Also, if you hear any weird noises, it's just me moving around on the beanbag. Like that. That was me on the beanbag. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay. So far, the couple of games I've played, this looks really impressive. I'm actually definitely going to be getting this game. Might even go down and pre-order it after I'm finished doing these. It's spectacular. It's beautiful, visually. The combat is definitely different, and I'm really enjoying the three-dimensionality of it. I'd love to see these guys make an Attack on Titan game, because this is almost Attack on Titan, but modern days. If you haven't seen the anime Attack on Titan, check it out, if you like this sort of thing. It's sort of a steampunk version of this, I guess would be one way of looking at it. So let's see, I think I'll go with him. Sorry. 4, 3, 2, 1. Kamikaze!
Right, this is a battle of attrition. Wipe out all enemy forces that...
I know this map. I did this map before. I think I did. The red guys normally spawn up over this way somewhere. Well, for a split second I didn't think that said Grunt. I thought it said something else that was similar to Grunt. But definitely not Grunt. Oh, whatever that way. Whoa, that was uber lag. Whoa. Bad Grunt. My guy, good. I'm almost dead. Let's hide. They got me a carbine. A shotgun. It's a shotgun. I didn't know it was a shotgun. That's a Titan.
Acknowledged. Stand by.
Certainly will. Got there. I did my best. I like the epilogue. The epilogue's pretty cool. Okay, so I'd be much good on the ice if I go in there. Dude, this is bad. I'm climbing up the enemy titan to fuck it up. That was pretty cool. That was pretty awesome. I like that battle. Let's do another one. So, ooh, unlock challenges. Okay, that was that battle done. Quite enjoyed it. Let's wait and see what the next one has in store. Never going to be the person with the highest score unless I'm stupendously lucky enough to get the first kill. Either way. Okay, jumping out.
Right, this is a battle of attrition. Wipe out all enemy forces that stand in your way. Checking window, second floor! Copy, second floor,
bastard with his fucking sniper. God damn it. Shoot randomly!
Situation. Get to it.
God, I'm not having much health in this. I love the animation of dropping down on a Titan. Incoming Titan! Bam! I still came last, but I don't care. And lost by a lot. But I don't care. This is one of those weird games where you can lose horribly and still have a shit ton of fun. Well. I'll call that another Let's Play. We'll call that part 4. So, I'll stop it here. And I shall see you guys in... Was it part 4 or part 3? Part whatever. And I shall stop it here. It was part 3. I should stop it here and I'll catch you in the next one.